I was talking about sex. At least I was going to. So I'm going to now. We're not going to get kinky, so you guys can just fucking act like you're not here. My mother's the one that taught me about sex. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Why is that kinky? What was your mom doing? She did. What happened was when I was about 12, she started saving these booklets from sanitary napkin boxes. Remember those books, anybody? They had great titles, you know. What Every Young Girl Should Know. You open them up in big blue letters, it says, "So you're growing up. Grow up with Kotex." They were great. She had a whole stack of them too, in a drawer in the left and the back behind the brassieres. So I'd go in there and steal them. Take them in the bathroom, look at the pictures. Do I have one of those? Then I'd have to get a little hand mirror and check it out. Sometimes my mother would break in on me. "Marsha, why do you have your foot in the sink?" I hope nobody's offended yet. We got a long way to go. I talk about things like that, though, because we have commercials about them on TV now, so I figure if you can have them with dinner, you can have them with a show. Plus, I like the commercials they have for women's products on TV. They're so creative. Do I look like I wear Kotex? Do you wear them on your face? How the fuck would I know? How do you stay so fresh? Saran wrap, bitch. And quit sniffing me, you little freak. Get away. My favorite one, though, is the one where two women meet on the street and start talking about sanitary napkins. Because this is the first thing you do when you meet another woman. "Hi, how you doing? What's your name? And what kind of sanitary napkins do you use? What do you know that I don't know? I mean, all these years, I've been using Pampers." And the Tampax people have the worst advertising of anybody. Because for years they've been telling you can swim. You can ride a horse. Who cares? I can't do that shit anyway. I mean, what are they putting these little tubes? Magic? You just pop one up there and whoopee, here we go, riding cowboy, hey! Somebody put me in the pool, I got a Tampax in! Help, I'm drowning! Throw her a Tampax. But see, they don't tell you what you want to know about those products on TV. They don't tell you that stores like to hide them. They like to see women run back and forth real fast with those shopping carts. That's what those mirrors are for. It's two guys up in the booth going, "Pfft."
Al 5, bitch, Al 5.
See, I think they ought to have good-looking guys advertising those products. I mean, why not? They have pretty girls selling all kind of men's stuff. Jock itch, here I come. Let's have O.J. Simpson running through the airport with a box of Tampax in his hand. Go, O.J., go. Hurry up.